Hello everyone, good evening, welcome to my vlog. This is Jason Ibo. If you first time in my vlog, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, Jason Ibo. Okay, now I just finished my shower, and now I will prepare my things going to hotel tomorrow. So that's why don't have so much time. That's why I need to prepare my things for tomorrow going to hotel, because Korean volunteer will come in Cambodia, so we will welcome and I will sleep in hotel. Yeah, that's why I prepare my things for our activity. You see that Cambodia hat. Yeah, this one for hand because it's hot. Yes, T-shirt. Yeah, please enjoy your time, everyone. How's your day today? Sunday. Hope you have a great day today, Sunday, right? Hope today you feel relaxed, enjoy. Today is Sunday. Tomorrow, Monday, is a busy day already, right? Tomorrow we will visit Belty University for our last preparation. Yes, some clothes. I will stay in hotel starting tomorrow evening. 1 week. They will stay here 1 week. So I will stay also hotel 1 week. Because I will assist them. Because I can speak and understand Korean. Of course, with the local Cambodian people. I'm good in folding clothes, right? Jogging pants. Very happy and excited to meet our Korean volunteers. They are Korea YSP from Korea. They will come here in Cambodia and we will do service project together. The global action in the Cambodia. Yes, thank you so much for watching, everyone. Have a good night. Yes, once again, for those first time who watch my video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Heart to